We're less than 48 hours away from the July 4th holiday, and thousands of people are expected to take over the streets of Jacksonville Beach. Both the city and police department are preparing for the crowds, but safety is top of mind for people living at the beaches and those who are visiting after shooting incidents during the last two major holidays. Our Riley Phillips is joining us live now from the beach after speaking with the mayor there about these safety concerns. Riley.
Yes, I spoke with some people down here at the beach today, and I got mixed reactions. Some people are excited, they're not worried at all, while others tell me they will be avoiding this area of the beach near the pier because this is where it gets the most crowded. But the mayor of Jacksonville Beach says she's just focusing on the excitement surrounding this holiday. Taylor has lived in Jacksonville Beach for the last few years. The 4th of July at the beach is something he looks forward to every summer.
It's a blast, it's fun. Bunch of locals bouncing from house to house.
Despite shootings in Jacksonville Beach on St. Patrick's Day and Memorial Day weekend, Taylor says he's not worried about violence this holiday.
I think most of everything and the bad activity that's happening is happening outside, on the beach or on the boardwalk. And that's just, that could be anybody from visiting from out of state or from the other side of town.
Kurt DeWitt, the operator of the Jacksonville Beach Pier and the owner of a beach rental company, says he is also not worried about violence.
I know that the police are prepared just to handle the crowds, but I don't think there's any reason to be concerned any more than you would any other day anywhere else.
The Jacksonville Beach Police Department will be out in full force on the 4th of July and throughout the weekend. They'll be setting up a command center, and JSO will be helping direct traffic. Jacksonville Beach Mayor Christine Hoffman says this is an annual tradition and the police department is prepared for anything.
Our police department is really well familiar with how to plan ahead, how to anticipate the crowds. We will have a command center open at our police department, and we will be fully staffed out close on the beach side as well as throughout the city.
I brought up the safety concerns of other residents living in the area following the recent shootings. Hoffman encourages everyone to look after one another and be aware of your surroundings.
Everyone can help us. Help us help you by keeping an eye on your kids, keeping an eye on yourself, your groups. And if you see anything out of the ordinary, to please let us know.
Mayor Hoffman says the biggest concern is going to be the traffic. There's going to be a lot of people trying to leave this area once the fireworks show ends on the night of the 4th. She also stressed people need to stay off the dunes. They're roped off right now, but they don't want anyone walking on them and messing up all the work that went into the beach renourishment project here. As for an update on the St. Patrick's Day shooting, no one has been arrested and the police department is still investigating. Live in Jacksonville Beach, Riley Phillips, First Coast News on your side.